comes the corner, Manita Dutt also plans to spend some quality time with husband Sanjay Dutt. However, she admits that romance has taken a backseat. Let's find out what is the most romantic thing for her.
It's like, you know, a good dinner at home and maybe a candlelight dinner at home. Since now I've got two babies, you know, I just can't think of romance alone with my husband. It's like always my babies are there all over. So it's just like at home with kids and yes, with family. That is what romance is all about.
And Mrs. Dutt, what is the most romantic thing Sanju Baba has ever done for you?
He was campaigning in Lucknow for some elections and he just flew down and he hired a charter, he flew down and then those days this movie was really happening. Ranbir's film, Khuda Jaane Ki Main Fida Hoon, that song.
Bachna Haseeno.
Yeah, Bachna Haseeno. So he just flew down and he was home before I could come back from work and he was just there and he sang the song for me. So yeah, because I had not seen him for like 8 days, he was like away. So that was something which was like really touchy and romantic.
Manita and Sanjay got married in February 2008 and are parents of twins, a boy Shahran and a girl Ikra.